Okay, I'm laughing because, you know, every time they start screaming, you look and all this stuff, and then you turn your head, they start screaming, and kind of like a movie, the TV show, it's kind of happened to me. And every time I move my head, they stop. When I move my head, they scream again, you know?
The moment we attack, they'll retreat into town. Use it to defend against us.
Innocent people will die.
See the barrels of their carts? I'll circle behind them. One flaming arrow.
Once you shoot, they'll be on you. You stay back in the tree line.
I might miss. I'll need to get back.
Your TV too loud. Oh, okay. Oh shit, we're dying. Fuck me, sorry. I need to heal myself. Work off, duh.
What class?
Night elf. Dwarf. Dwarf. Doof. Doof. Deed.
Druid.
Do it, yes.
Like night, I was about to say, night elf isn't a class either, but right. Come on, work
with
me. I love you.
I love you all.
Not bad, Sakai.
Where's Tomoe?
I don't know. Was she wounded?
Tomoe!
Near the end of the fight, I saw her by the archway over there.
That leads straight into Umugi Cove.
If any Mongols tried to retreat that way,
maybe she gave chase.
Tomoe knows that killing her archers won't erase her crimes.
But she got her revenge.
Is that all she got?
She fought alongside us. That will mean something once we defeat the enemy.
Get the Mongols. What does she want in Umugi Cove?
There's not much here besides thieves and cutthroats. Damn it, these smugglers.
She needs a boat to get off the island.
You there?
Yes, my lord.
Did you see a woman run through here?
A warrior. She was headed for the beach.
This way! She helped save Umugi Cove.
The Mongols were hunting her. We gave her safe passage to the way off the island.
We're always one step behind.
But there's still time to stop.
Oh, I killed it!
Congratulations.
Thank you. It's your boy. It's gone away! I'm so wishy and I pay to other people and you know, you don't have to heal yourself, you know? It's just, yeah, I keep killing myself, you know? Who knows where the wind will take me? Who are you? Oh. You like speaking on close out, do you? Hey, beautiful.
Somebody
jacket would
not mind to home. You
know that?
You still have a
ninja turtle jacket?
Oh,
yeah?
Yeah.
I have no more messages to give in this life. Promise me, you won't repeat my mistakes. I promise, Sensei.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yeah.
Well, she said, oh, no. You okay, Evan?
No.
What's wrong?
I'm dying.
Why are you dying?
Because you said I'm dying.
Oh my god. How do you spell Austin House?
A-U-C.
A-U-C.
T-I-O-N.
Thank you. It's just kind of spot almost right. I put A-D or A-U-D, you know. I mean, I had a guy, he need 700 more gold, you know, is there,
700 more gold?
Yeah, for, Marching Y, Host Y, you know.
I won't hurt you. You were praising the Mongols. Do they pay well for your services?
Hey, look at
his brother will change that. What do you know about Noryo? He's going to lead us to victory. I can take you to him.
I'll give you some money, but I don't know that person.
No.
You know?
Yeah.
This way, my lord. I'll give you some money, you know? Well, I crashed it for you to play it. No! Oh, okay. I'm focused on the kids, not my game. I almost poof.
Everyone, give me a moment to speak. boat's Hawkeye. You arrived just in time. This way. I hear you're planning to take back Cedar Temple and train Hawk. I recognize some faces here. From Akashima, I've sent messages.
Namo!
Hey!
After all we did there, we can free Cedar Temple without them.
No! So I have gummy bear though.
Can I have a gummy worm?
What the fuck?
Iron kitchen.
Evan,
your sister's calling you.
When you took Castle Canada, you did it without the samurai. You must have had doubts going in. Samurai meditate on death. We learn the fear of death is just the fear of pain, of the unknown. Our monks do something similar. My brother especially. Your brother was a wise man. I wish Angel was here with us. His spirit is.
Evan seeing emo about Katsuin Pasi. We in a Kastodo. Oh, never mind. I have your phone.
They remember the Guardian, and they know why we ride for Cedar Temple. They're fortunate you fight for them.
And pie point stuff, you know. What happened? But she's crying for me. shit. She poop. Call down. Me too. She said again. I hate online shit. She's being good.
Right. Aaron, go.
Evan! Evan, don't mock your mom.
You went for this one. Especially this
one. You know, I got shit with you, I can't throw out your light.
I'm sure I already heard you, what's your point? Besides, you know how good a shot you are, most of us got the same
light. I don't want to hate you, that's why.
Uh-huh.
Because you're my father, Machado. See, I can't aim.
Use that with your left hand.
Duh, but I'm left
hand. Don't sit on your feet like that. That's why your legs keep getting off
your legs. It's cut short.
No one likes smart ass.
Cut off his limbs. Chris Archer is among the dead. Not yet. Your brother was the guardian. He died a hero. No, he didn't.
Oh, I may have a new sign for you. Bloody hell. Oh, I very much like my new Connie. Yeah. Just for me, not for him.
Well, I kept calling them down. They both tried to grab him.
I hate this crush. I'm going to fight the fire guy.
Brother, don't do this alone. Let me help. If you wish. Where do we find him? Throat Shon. You're sure he's the one responsible.
When I find him, I pray for a quick death, and his cries will go unheard.
If the situation were reversed, I have a feeling Angel would forego revenge.
If it were reversed, I'd be dead, and the Guardian would live.
Tsushima would be better off. Go back to Cedar Temple. Let me take care of this.
You're not talking me out of it.
I don't want you to become...
Like what?
You? Like so many others who have been changed by this war.
It's far too late for that, my lord. There's a spot down here where you can see the fort. I put everything you taught me to good use tracking Kharsho.
What does he look like?
Like every other murder in honor of this Mongol dog.
You may only get one chance at him.
I'll know him when I see him.
When you have him in your sights, strike without delay.
Dogs, get away from there!
Nuriel!
Please, we were just hungry. We're leaving.
Maybe, but definitely not now. They should have known better. Advance and reach Nirvana. Retreat and find hell. Saffron.
God.
Prayer.
I was gonna make a sign for you. My last word is for you.
My last words are gonna be waka waka waka.
Maybe
doesn't know the policy bearer.
Me.
What? Seriously, he's like one of the best Muppets.
No.
Mario. Where is he?
Oh, I want to say, oops. A day again. Oh, what now? It's my last word.
This, Mario, he's lost his mind. You do not have the courage to do it.
I'm laughing at your game. Killing his brother again?
No, he killed the guy that killed his brother.
I'm no longer a monk. You don't get to give up. We all have regrets and broken promises. But this island needs you. The last warrior monk of Cedar Temple.
Thank you. Oh, Evan, until you die, you got a new sign for him. I'm almost done. Evie, talk. Talk.
Only the best for you.
Goodbye. I look forward to hearing from you. Bye.
Evan, talk. You're not a dog. We should be here outside, so you're not getting like a dog. Do you have any niche people? That's right. Out the kitchen! Out the kitchen now! The kids should not be in the kitchen. Out your mouth, Evan.
Go and back in your room.
I'm a dog.
You're not a dog.
Your little boy is about to get his ass kicked.
I like to be a dog.
And that's why all my kids go back to school.
Dog.
No.
No, I
want to
be a dog.
No substitutes for
a dog.
I want a good boy. Please, stop it right now.
Evan, go to your room.
I fucked this up. I thought I needed to kill the people, but I need to find a father. Because I'm focused on him. One or three. Evelyn?
We'll have a better view from the lighthouse. Just need to get up there.